Hello. One second, please. Today we're going to test patch finding on version 1.6. From Shark to this location hub. It's relatively popular path. A lot of players basically goes Queen Shark or Hub Shark, so it will be just best to test it. However, I have max shadows, max water reflection on everything, so I'm not sure if I will be able to keep up with recording. Last time my recording kind of didn't keep up. And since I hate having skipped frames on videos, I will try to just go X1. Maybe X2, like, come on. We might see some house loads, but I hope it will be just zone loads and we will travel fast. As you can see, this location looks fucking majestic. That was loading bar, by the way, right upper corner. It was gone in half of a second because my optimization is fucking flawless. Absolutely flawless, and it's not like I am afraid of turning speed higher. No, 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 no. Absolutely no. 7 times speed is absolutely fine. It would never lead to pulse loading. I mean, honestly, like, Kenshi engine have a lot of limits. So let me see how they travel there. I'm personally I have zero preparation before this video. I just made my mods, launched the game, get there from my base, and decided to record it. So I don't know what will happen. There is a giant possibility that I will do some stupid shit. Like right now, this looks extremely into the water scenario. And it is. Oh no, Star. My people get to the water. This is terrible. How can you call it pathfinding fix? I mean, this is like fastest road across this giant lake. Honestly, it's not like, you know, it's not intended. When NPC can't find faster way, they just go there. And it's relatively superior to us. Like, look at this. Like, this is glorious. I have absolutely nothing against it. Like, look at this fucking masterpiece of patch finding. And this, whatever this is. Yes. So I have no clue. I mean, I wish to say what the fuck is happening. This water backtracking should be reduced to like zero. But okay, like, I should have map like in corner to not bother people. Yeah, like this. You can see my speed. You could see my settings. It's travel together. As you can see, I have 11 people. They are all here. All together. And they just go there. I'm not sure what can I do with these loadings. It will just happen if you trying to have like extremely good graphics on video and record with old PC. I mean, without recording, I swear I never had pause loads or anything like this. It's just price of being It's just price of trying to at least, make something for this. Like, to not just snap you mod and say it's good. I'm also trying to, like, prove it's good. I'm trying to show you it's not bad. I'm trying to show you I'm using it. By the way, one of my video when I ran through the Big Things land is actually unplayable on any of my devices. I have no fucking clue what the fuck. And as you see, we are in border. This is the loading. It's caused because I'm recording. Two of my cores are unavailable because of that. I use two cores for the game, two cores for OBS, and my resources are like unspecified. Like, for example, Kenshi is trying to get all the cores it can, when recording have only two cores, so they are kind of fighting for resources on two last cores, and Kenshi need a lot because this game is kind of wonky. Even with the best optimization I can give you, it is still not the same as game optimized from the start. As you can see, there are some of my people from other base. It is because this is old running game. I've been playing for a while. As I said, I get to the shark before this test. Honestly, right now I'm not sure what is happening, especially with me tester. I worry about him a little. However, I hope they just get out of the water, all of them. I'm not clicking anything. I clicked only once, and I just hope for the best. And I will show you what is happening, right in my screen with. If there will be some editing, it will most likely be some weird sound if happen, or some hoofs, or I'm not sure even. I'm not great editor. It's not like I will fucking Photoshop it into flawless video. Don't worry about it. Like, honestly. There will be like epic montage of flawless everything, and instead of X2 speed, I will show you like X8. Yes. This minimal splitting kind of bothers me a little bit. Wait a fucking one. Mr. Kang, are you traveling with us? Mr. Kang? Okay, he's travel. Okay, good. If he would stop, because he was snapped by someone else, that would be fucking terrible flaw of my mod, and we can't have it. I mean, ideally, character just recalculate the road, and just continue traveling. This is annoying because when you have like giant train of people. And they go to the water and they slow each other. But it's only, you see, basically seconds. They picking extremely efficient roads and they are going very fast. I mean, this is normal movement speed for the game. I'm not editing anything here. In case of people speed. I only editing formula for pathfinding, so they travel more efficient. As you see, they basically stick to the road when the road is good, and when the road is fucking terrible, as normally, like, look at this fucking horror. Imagine traveling through this. So when the roads are terrible, they just fucking ignore them. They see them as orientation points, so they can sometimes still, like, get missing inside of the forest or somewhere. But they are basically trying to just, not using road as direct point of traveling. I have no clue. This As you can see, character was colliding with others, stuck to the wall, and recalculated the road, dynamic direction change, and joined back to pack. Now she looking for little shortcuts, however we are right in hub, so I will not show you this. Anyway, that will be it. Thanks for watching.